extension, put the contact number with country code and make sure there is no space between them and hit enter. You can add as many numbers as you want. Next feature is add attachments. Here you can choose up to 7 different attachments, that is photos, videos, PDFs, etc. that are supported with caption option. This is a premium feature. Here you can send personalized messages to the contacts by uploading Excel. For this benefit, you may purchase the premium plan. Then there comes the option time gap. Here you can send each message with a time gap of 10 to 20 seconds, reducing the chances of getting banned. Then we have the feature of batching. Here you can send messages in a batch of 2 to 3, etc. Whatever you want, and then wait for 2, 3, 4, 5, how many seconds you want after each batch. This will reduce the number of batting chances. Then comes an important feature, that is timestamp feature. Every message will be forwarded with different timestamp. For customer, it's functional, but for WhatsApp, it's a different thing. So, this will reduce number of batting chances.